this video, we are looking at, we're going to look at an inbuilt indicator within Thinkorswim, which can give you buy and sell signal. So you don't have to do any custom indicator or anything like that. So here's a chart of an apple. So we're going to try to put that indicator on. So edit, studies, PPM, scalper alert. Okay. This is the indicator, so you can see that. You can just see that it's basically showing you when to sell, when to buy, when to sell, when to buy, when to sell, when to buy. Okay, so let's go to studies. I want to add one more, which is TTM trend. Okay, buy. So here, this is an indicator which basically clearly demarks it. It shows you exactly. So this is the red one. So this is all buy. This is sell signal. This is red here again. Okay. So this can show you the trend. This trend is changing up and down. Okay. So this is clearly. So let's go to a weekly chart. Let's go to down lower time. Let's say day. Okay. You see here clearly that the trend is changing to the upside and downside. Okay. Now let's look at okay. You can see that clearly it's going up. Okay. So you can also if you want a real more confirmation, this basically add a moving average. Let's say edit. Okay, just make it 9. Okay. You can see that 920 crossing basically okay. So you can also basically put this two moving averages and see how the trend is changing. Okay, so this basically can tell you, hey, this trend is coming down, so you don't want to take any uptrending. So you want to ignore anything when it's coming down. You don't want to ignore anything which is uptrending. Okay? So you want to only take the uptrending when the trend is up. So you can see here trend is up. So you may want to wait for the signal to take the up. So what I'm saying is, this moving average can give you double confirmation whether you want to take the trade or not. Okay? This is a TTM scalper with the moving averages and also TTM trend. You can see that TTM scalper, TTM trend, and moving average 9 and 20. Okay? So this can guide you on taking the trade on the right side. Okay? Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. We will put the link below for the description of these indicators. Thank you.